And some huge news for Iowa football. Multiple sources are saying the Hawkeyes will hire Tim Lester as its new offensive coordinator. Lester spent this past season as the senior analyst for the Green Bay Packers prior to 6 years serving as head coach at his alma mater, Western Michigan. Lester also served as offensive coordinator with Syracuse in 2015 and quarterbacks coach with Purdue in 2016. There's no official word yet from Iowa, but it looks like Kirk Ferentz has his son's replacement.